So you got solar panels installed, and now you're producing clean, sustainable energy. You may be wondering if you're saving money, and if so, how much? There's a lot that goes into this. Your utility company might have different factors such as seasonal rates, service charges, or pricing tiers based on your usage, and that can get a little complicated. But for simplicity's sake, we're going to show you an easy way to tell how much money you're saving by going solar. To start off, you're going to need an old copy of a utility bill, a new utility bill, and a recent solar bill. It's best if you have a utility bill from exactly 1 year ago. Depending on where you live, there might be different charges for different times of the year, so this should be the most accurate. If you don't have a utility bill from this time last year, contact your utility company and ask them to send you that information. They should have it on file or available online. Now that you've got your hands on your utility bill from 1 year ago, take a look at the final cost. Now that you've got that in mind, look at the sum total of your utility bill from this month and your Vivint solar bill from this month. Is it less? Probably so. If not, look at your total usage. Did you use more electricity recently than you did this time last year? That might explain the higher cost. Still got questions? Call one of our support specialists. They'd be happy to help you.